Do you have a smile, Dunham?
She's much quicker with a smile.
I didn't see you that happy in a long time.
Are you feeling well?
Fine. Charlie, I'm fine.
We weren't trying to hurt you. We weren't trying to hurt anybody.
Guess what? You did.
Yeah, look at you. You're okay.
Are you all right, Dunham?
I just want to go back to the floor.
Yes.
Do you know how it feels to be burdened with something that makes it impossible for you to relate to another person? That makes you feel completely alone in the world.
Please, please help me.
Who cares for you?
Well, who do you talk to?
No one. It must be hard to develop trust in people when all you've got is yourself. It must get terribly lonely. You know, eventually, it will just become your life. I just didn't think that I was destined for something else.
You're lucky. You were the strongest.
Well, lucky isn't the word that I would choose. Lucky me.
Okay, let's keep going.
If you stay here, you are going to die.
Who cares about me? I want to know who's next.
You're also no good at letting people help you.
I'm not scared.
It's more than a job to you.
There's something that I have to do.
You have nothing to prove.
Yeah, I do.
You're a soldier.
There's something that I have to do, and I think that our lives may depend on it.
Protect her.
I feel that I'm supposed to be the one who can stop things like this.
What you need right now, Agent Dunham, is something to help you with everything you've been going through.
I think it's best if I just focus. It's okay.
Something to help you make sense of it all.
I'm okay.